Quarantining at home comes with CDC guidelines, but these guidelines are built broadly and do not fit all residences. So what happens when your home doesn't fit that model? Computer science and engineering professor Nikola Banovic and his team are building a more diverse model to help us better understand COVID-19 transmission rates in different types of homes. This information can help decision makers allocate food, healthcare, and other resources to those who need it most.
We're placing people into more realistic environments based on some of the information from the U.S. Census data. We're able to get realistic estimates of what are the different household compositions and what are the homes that they actually live in.
The interactive model is customizable based on size and type of dwelling, the number of occupants, and how those occupants move within each space. Banovic is hopeful that having different models can help communities better estimate who's at risk of contracting COVID-19 at home and what resources would help stop that spread.
We need to be very careful how we engineer our solutions so that we do not forget about these different factors that are fairly important. After all, what we are doing is we're dealing with real people.